discussion for a series of preceding meetings, as I mentioned before. I'm very hopeful that our multidisciplinary collaboration over this period of time has harmonized our work on disability issues with regards to the creation of a powerful open education resources tool, which is a policy guideline that lays down the principles we must adhere to in order to facilitate information access for all disabled persons to become empowered members of knowledge societies.